Tomorrow, the Milton Eisenhower Foundation is going to release a report on a program that is reducing the crime rates in a number of American cities with remarkable success. It is a simple but very effective idea called the Koban, and it comes from Japan. Here's ABC's Deborah Amos.
This is a Japanese Koban, a neighborhood center where police are also neighborhood helpers. With thousands of Kobans in Japan, the country is one of the safest in the world. This is a Koban in Columbia, South Carolina, and a model for community policing borrowed from Japan. Home base is Gonzalez Gardens, a housing project once plagued by drugs and nightly gunfire.
The reason why the Koban is located in this building, on that corner was a drug-infested corner. Now that corner is drug-free.
In fact, serious crime has dropped by about a third with the Koban program. The crime rate in the rest of Columbia has stayed the same. But there's more to this new kind of community policing. Borrowing another idea from Japan, police officers are all-purpose neighborhood helpers. With the Koban right in the neighborhood, police come when there's family trouble.
If they have a problem, first place they run is to me. You know, if their parents not home, they run and get Officer Cochran.
Part of the Koban program is being there all the time. They see us human beings. We take off the uniform sometimes and go out and play a basketball game.
Ryan, let me see what you got.
Or toss a football with teenagers. Ryan. Long-term relationships that expand the Koban program well beyond American standards of community policing. With a mentoring program, coordination with community groups, cooperation with local schools, police officers even check on homework.
Have you done your homework today?
Yeah.
Who checked it for you?
I did.
And provide a place to go after school, when crime is most likely to happen. Here, they meet role models and learn paths to success. The best measure of success is in these faces here. Deborah Amos, ABC News, Columbia, South Carolina.